Hi, my name is Savannah Duffy, an oncology dietitian at Northside Hospital Cancer Institute. Today, I'll be discussing types of sugar. Sugar is one type of simple carbohydrate used as an umbrella term for many ingredients that can sweeten foods. Sugars that add calories and can raise your blood glucose include white table sugar, brown sugar, honey, molasses, and more. Sugar substitutes that are either lower in calories or are calorie-free include artificial sweeteners, sugar alcohols, and novel sweeteners. Artificial sweeteners, such as aspartame or sucralose, are created in a lab setting. They tend to be 200 to 700 times sweeter than white table sugar, and they are regulated by the FDA and generally recognized as safe. Sugar alcohols, such as erythritol or sorbitol, are synthetically created and are often used in processed foods to add sweetness or texture. For some people, sugar alcohols may cause GI discomfort, although they are also generally recognized as safe and do not require FDA approval. Novel sweeteners, like stevia or monk fruit, are derived from natural sources like plants. These sweeteners are often less processed, do not contain calories, or influence blood glucose levels. The FDA states these are safe to use, although some novel sweeteners, like stevia, may cause side effects like bloating, nausea, or gas. Choosing the type of sweetener should be based on your nutrition goals. For those trying to lose weight or maintain blood glucose levels, a sugar substitute might be recommended. Again, my name is Savannah Duffy, and thank you for watching.